Now to developing news this morning. Metro is investigating an overnight crash that left five people injured. It happened just before 11 o'clock last night when police say multiple cars crashed in the area of Desert Inn Road and Boulder Highway. Two people were taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries and three others with minor injuries. Police say impairment is suspected to be a factor.